What's up, guys? McWash here. Sorry if you can't see me, but I'm playing Pokemon Go today. It's gonna be quite a bit of a crowd. So. Yep. Start off on Mary Couch. Okay. I have a to be at Christmas lights on show, that's why I'm streaming this game. Somebody just sung Jingle Bells out there. Funny. All right. Hey, Mercer, thanks for tuning in. What?
We didn't know where you went.
I'm right behind you.
Well, I don't have eyes in the back of my head.
You better talk for me to poke. Yeah, that's how it's added. Hope you guys can hear me. If not, I should have brought my headphones. Came out. Well, I said this was my second time streaming it, so. Yeah, 5 years. First stream is on YouTube. Okay, now. this. Okay. What you're seeing is the developer's view of Jones Park. There's Giovanni, that hot air balloon's been talking about. Oh, okay.
It took me like 3 tries because they both photobombed me and then it was off half of
them,
so.
Hey, everybody. Yes, I'm streaming Pokemon Go.
Oh, nice. That's good.
Yeah, that's why I had to fall back. Married. You know, I can get freaking Ampharos up to this age. You guys can't see me right now, but I got my Santa hat on. Tend to go a little faster around this time of year. Okay. Flappy, Flappy. Where are you at, Flappy? Where are you at, Doug Blessed? What?
Where'd you go?
Lori?
I'm here.
Yeah. And for us, everybody. See, I don't just start fighting yours. And actually, Addy, hang on just a sec. Addy.
Huh?
Come here.
Got a Pokemon?
This is Slowpoke.
Ooh.
And this is Slowpoke.
Ah, shiny?
Nope, Galarian. You forgot they had a Galarian Pokemon on in this game, right?
I did forget.
Ah, damn. Out of the way. The Pepsi train, everybody. They can't hear it, but. I don't know how to scan that one. Okay. Someone's got a shiny Dragonite here. But luckily, it's one of my jokes, so I ain't gonna mess with it. Yeah, I'm on TVS6, so.
A bird?
Yeah,
there's squeaking out there. Maybe you can't hear it or something.
Yeah, a few puppies. Looking for Flygon? No, looking
well,
for.
Actually, my brakes are down like 4 millimeters.
So you guys, I'm doing a collection challenge here. Looking for Flygon, I'm looking for Dragonair. Well, we got Christmas festivities going on. That rate, I doubt I'm going to get any help on. See what I'm doing. Blitzel Seal Surfskit. Alright. And Vibro. Just what I needed. Well, I need the Ultra Ball for this one. All right. Just need one more. And that's Dragonair. The problem is I'm seeing this as a genie. So I need enough of those to evolve the one I've got in the Weavile. Alright. Yeah, keep quiet because I'm here with the family and there's a crowd too. Togepi. Already got Togepi's engine. I got Togetic. But
a fish broke.
Oh, it's for a line.
Fish broke.
Well, tartar sauce will go with it. Won't fix it, but it'll taste good. I hear. Gotta get 10,000 Stardust again.
What does that look like to you?
Giant ornament?
It's look closer.
Hmm?
Do you not see a fish, Robert?
A what?
fish bobber. Look at the top of it. That's not like an ornament.
Oh boy. Well, I didn't hear him. Hang on. I'm about to put this guy's fire out. Casino hopper. I ain't coming in here though.
Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping. And I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight.
gotta figure out how to get camera feed on this. Nothing. Bless you. That's what I've got in here. I try to get below the one. And yep, that's still them turkeys, guys. Sorry, I'm still trying to figure out the stream on here. Can't see this, but it's pretty red. Yeah, she is not, she's not a storm dog. It's Michael Bublé. Oh, there you go. No, just kidding. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. All right. That's around here, aren't we? Spiro, Trapinch, Darmaka, Darmaka, Seal. Trajane, Heat, Voltorb, Trapinch, Seal. Yep. sorry. I hope you guys can hear the music. Really? How much? How much? Just to take a look at it. Alright. That's right, we're gonna get in trouble with Disney for this one. Alright. I better hurry before my stream gets cut. I'm before my stream gets in trouble for Disney. Yeah. Blitzel. Throw line. Ah, seal. Alright. Well, at least I conquered a gym. The groundskeepers hate it when you step on the grass. That's why we're around.
Yeah. I don't think anybody else saw.
Hope not. The only reason I had to get on the grass earlier is because of that Pepsi train.
Mm-hmm. I don't see if they have any carnival games. I don't like rides and stuff, but I like carnival games.
Yeah, Ferris wheel might not be the best spot for me. Boiled peanuts, everybody. Southern tradition. Yeah, like I said, I had to get away from there just to get, just to avoid getting in trouble with Disney. Copyright laws are ridiculous. Let's move out of the way. Okay. All right. Yeah.
So we're going.
Alright, left Galliot at this gym. Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, look, they have lights and that candy. Oh, maybe you'd like that funnel cake.
I love funnel cakes, but I'm stuffed full.
I just want some chocolate on. I like chocolate.
Yeah, you're not the only one. I hope you guys can hear Addy in the background there. Ooh, bad. I think I threw the wrong candy.
Oh, they have an adult beverage thing there.
That's booze.
Yeah.
And that's something I'm not gonna touch.
Me either. I was gonna say that. Like,
you're too young to touch it.
I wouldn't want to touch it anyway.
Good for you. But sometimes I do feel like I need a drink. I'll take a soda more than I would a beer. Not what I wanted. I wanted this Pokestop.
Are you gonna walk around and get Pokestops,
Sam? Pretty much. Pokestops, gyms, and there's another fish drawer. It's broken.
Ah, lovely.
Yep. Boy, they are way behind,
what
aren't they?
To dad? Oh, there we go. Okay, I was scared I eat.
Your dad's not responsible for everything, kid. That one was on you.
Actually, no, it was on him who wore it. He gave it back to me today.
I know, but that one was on you. Gentlemen, don't forget your Pokédex entries during this stream. Ooh, new Ultra Ball. Alright. What else? Gyms are this way. More Pokemon I store in gyms, Addie, the more Pokecoins I get. Well, 50 for gym. Yeah. Unfortunately, the gyms can only store a maximum of 6. So. Yeah. True. And your Pokemon can't already be passed out by the time you put them in, so. Alright. Come on. Yeah, I really wish I could give you guys some live camera feed here. So you guys can see what's going on while I'm playing this game. And see me wearing this silly hat. Well, it is locals night. Perfect time to come here.
Oh yeah, it is just probably. You wanna know how I know that?
Hmm?
The ornament doesn't have the thing on top of it.
Ah. Well, who knows? That might have lost the thing on top of it. You ever think about that?
I don't hear you.
The ornament might have lost the thing on top of it. Ever think about that?
That's true, but.
Okay, time. All right. And the pavilion's a Poké gym, too. The pavilion's a gym, too.
Okay.
Yeah.
While you do that, you want to stand there and watch the reindeers for a sec so you may have different conversation each time?
Sure. Alright. We can't stay gone too long. Mimi's probably gonna worried.
Oh, I see the bubble.
Excadrill. We're about to get in a really noisy area, guys.
Ooh, I didn't. but Sparkles, you can run.
Well, it won't be long before we're flying back to the North Pole to get ready for the big night.
I don't think I can wait. How about you kids out there? Are you ready for the big night?
I know I'm ready. All of these reindeer games have me in great shape. I might even be able to try out for Team Reindeer this year. That way I can make sure Santa makes it to every house.
Yeah, but I'm not ready. I think every muscle is going to be sore tomorrow. Even my teeth are sore.
Sparkles, you know you're ready to take Santa around the world for the magical night.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
Of course you're right. No one loves to fly as much as you.
Yeah. Well, you're right about that. I love to fly.
Yeah, let's head back now. Guys, yeah, that, like I said, there's a lot of noise going on around here. Still on the hunt for a Dragonair. Wouldn't that be fun to see? Hey, hello. We just left the pavilion. But I didn't know the phone rang. We just left the pavilion. We're at, we're by the Jazzy John's Gulf Coast restroom trailers.
Which pavilion? The one that was behind us when we were on those bleachers?
No, the one that we first went into. Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Neither did I. Huh? All right. Gotta go. Alright, you guys, gotta cut it off here. Hope you guys had some fun. Oh, sorry, mercenary. Anyway, take care, guys.